Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Uncharted 2 Among Thieves Blind. Uh-oh, looks like my battery's going low. So in the last episode, we made our way through Shambhala, fought a bunch of those weird guardian roided-up dudes, and here we are, heading further in. Oh, dear. What are those? Are those regular enemies, or are those the guardian roided monsters? Oh shit. Shit! Okay. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Yeah. That did not go well at all. No, you can see me!
Grenade!
I can't see anything. Shit, where is that coming from?
Clear out.
Shit! I'm kind of screwed, I can't kill this guy fast enough. These grenade guys I can't kill. Oh, fucking god, thank you. Okay, I got one more of these golden crossbow shits. Okay. I'm just gonna have to rush in. That's done. Shit! Okay, I need the... Shit! Done? Holy crap. I wish I had bigger weapons for that. Okay. Please give me some pistol ammo. No. No. That's good. Jeez. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to drop a crossbow. I'm gonna take that. Holy shitballs.
Look out.
I have absolutely no ammo right now. Okay, that one's down. Perfect. Okay, let's run and get some new weapons. Whew. At least we have some fighting chance now. Shit. Is the guy still coming at us? Or did I take him down? Nope, I took him down. Good. Okay. Ooh, MC Hammer. Thank you. One more. I don't see where this guy is. There we go. Okay, I need pistol ammo, otherwise I only have a single weapon. Ooh, nice. Alright. I don't think I like this little hallway here. Dragon sniper? No, I'm gonna stick with my hammer. Anything? Anything? No, we're good right now. Shit.
Nate, look out!
We're done? Nice! Yes. I do approve of that.
Looks like we need to get up to that ledge.
Let's use the cart.
Okay, so we've got nothing here. Push, 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 push. Seriously though, I want some pistol ammo, otherwise I'm stuck with whatever happens to drop.
Nice work, guys.
And I like to have a little bit more reliable access to our options when it comes to my weaponry.
There it is.
Little scenery shop. This isn't building up anticipation at all. Okay. Here we are. Nothing in that hallway. Lots of the blue flings, though.
Shit. Get down.
Shit.
There's guardians down here, too.
Oh, this looks like a big battle arena. Okay, I'm gonna let them fight each other out for a little bit. Just so that they can thin out the herds. Okay, one of the guardians is down. That guy with the mini turret's gone, so we're good. Those two are gone. Whoa. Shit! Where was that?
Get down.
Okay, well, we're gonna do the same. I'll cut to where they kill each other off. Okay, there we go. Oh, I love this thing. Is there any more coming out that side? There is! Okay, now I need some ammo. Shit. Oh my god. Drop. Get some health. Yeah, I can't do anything with this setup right now. Nice. Okay, just run. Gotta make it. Get some ammo. Okay. Nope, distance. Wait, pick it up. Come on, pick up. That. There we go. Nice. Anything else? Anybody else want to try this? I'm gonna save that rocket. Big RPG right there. No! Come back, buddy! Come back! There we go. Yep.
Watch out for the guys.
Now I can do this. Oh shit!
They just keep coming.
Really? These things took that to the face? Oh god. Oh, that's why I wasn't moving. I got stuck with my back against that. Okay, I need... Oh, there's some gold crossbows there. Okay, I need to get down there safely and back out. Okay. Let's give this a shot. Let's distract them with that. Got it. Okay. Now run! Okay, let's get behind some cover and then knock them out this way. Where? Nice! I was expecting those RPGs to do a little bit more damage, but I guess not. Okay. Okay. Keep them distracted, ladies.
Okay. All clear.
Whew! That was invigorating. Oh my. Alright, let's try to scrounge up for some ammo. Nothing there, nothing there, just MP4s. More of you. Yeah, let's just go with the TMPs for time being. That'll keep us going. Alright, well, while we're here, let's go ahead and check these side paths real quick to see if there's any sparkly bits. But it doesn't seem like it. You know, now that I'm thinking about it, I probably should have used these blue things to do some explosions around the enemies and take some additional damage. But whatever, it works. How much ammo do I got? Nothing.
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
All right.
Okay. We're doing all right. That's just a wall. More fire. Okay, so it's just a long hallway full of staircases.
Come on, we better hurry.
Nothing over there. Oh yeah, it's literally just staircase after staircase. Is this an infinite staircase?
Got it. Alright, we're almost there.
Okay, no, never mind. Ooh, there we are.
There it is. The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap.
Why is it blue, though?
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting
me. Is it?
Hello?
Or is it sap from the tree of life?
Who does this?
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
Wait, he's already there?
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth. The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, Sherlock.
Well done.
Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
Why would you even care?
No.
Oh my god.
Shit.
Elena! Okay. You're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Stop, Lazarevich. Go!
Not a chance. Come
Are we gonna use the resin to heal her wounds? At this point, why would Flynn even care if he's about to die anyway from that bullet wound?
Shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
Right, this way.
Anyway, shot to our father, fallen brethren. Bitch. Here's a shot for him. Alright, let's go.
We have to get Elena
Shit.
Out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Shit! I need cover. Ooh! Move, lady! Okay, well at least I got myself some breathing room so I can go with regular firearms. Ooh, nice.
Keep moving.
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it.
Alright, let's go.
Watch we got out. Company.
Okay, a little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang on.
Shit. I got greedy on that one. Alright. Oh, shit. That ended up bad. Where's that crossbow? Where'd the crossbow go? Oh, I got a couple shots left of this. Shit. Crouch.
Woo!
Oh, gosh, that was closer than I'd like to think about. Okay, good. More snipers.
Come on, let's step over this.
Oh, we only got two shots of this?
Watch your step.
Alright, well, we're gonna get these two pot shots off and then run out. Oh, no, no, I want the pistol. I want the regular pistol. Where'd
okay,
it go? Where'd
let's
it go?
Step through now. There we go.
Come on, you got this.
Chloe.
Okay, there we go. Hopefully.
Hey. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
Oh, boy. Take care of her, lady. Alright, guys. Well, I think we're going to leave this off here. Because this feels kind of endgame-y. And we'll continue on in the next episode. So I'll see you guys all then. Bye-byes.